This is the final police report on the assault on your presidential predecessor at Kappa, Melanie Dorcas.
That girl was a bitch who thought she was all that because her family founded the Olive Garden and she had no gag reflex. My main problem with you, Chanel, is that you're short. And historically, short people are sneaky backstabbers like Napoleon or Paul Schaefer. I asked, but the dry cleaner said they couldn't rush the clothes. I'm so sorry. I'm not finished. I could actually handle that you're built like a Thai ladyboy, but what I can't stand is that you think you're my heir apparent. The Greek system is under fire all over the country. The next president of this house has to be willing to dance with the devil himself to keep this thing of ours going. And baby, you ain't got it. I'm sorry, Chanel. You are no longer invited on my plane down to Punta Mita for spring break.
No, please don't do this to me. Don't you want me to spray tan you? I have it already.
No, Chanel. I would honestly rather not have you around. Okay, someone turn me into Jada Pinkett Smith.
Police still can't figure out who filled that tank with hydrochloric acid. You know what I think? I think you did it.